have our Stellar Plus or Stellar Business Hosting packages and ever find yourself on the receiving end of an unexpected failure or malware attack, help is effortlessly at hand. You can avoid losing important content by restoring a full cPanel backup in just a few clicks through our exclusive Auto Backup tool. This tool allows you to restore your cPanel account from an automatically generated backup. No prior actions or manual backups are required. You simply use the plugin when you need to restore. And today, we're going to show you how. Start by opening Auto Backup in your cPanel. Just find the plugin in the Exclusive for Namecheap Customers section. Once you're ready, select the backup date from the drop-down menu and click the Restore Full Backup button. The restoration will overwrite the current content of the whole cPanel with the backup version, so you'll see this notification. Just tick the box if you want to get an email notification when the restoration is complete. Then press Continue to initiate the process. The next part can be divided into two stages, which can take at least 30 minutes in total depending on the backup size. You can track them in the Action Logs section. Stage 1 is when our system prepares your backup to be restored. The task status will be Preparing. That's probably your cue to go grab a coffee. But just in case, if you want to stop the process for any reason, use the Cancel Task button. When the status changes to In Progress, the second stage begins. This means that your backup is being restored and the process can no longer be interrupted. This will also take a bit more time. After the successful backup restoration, you'll see the status Complete. Now your whole cPanel account is overwritten and restored to the way it was on the backup date you selected. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.